That's a big boy. Okay. Let's fight machine gun with machine gun. We're back, picking up right where we left off on the last video. I think we're gonna do it like that, maybe like 30-minute videos instead of like a long, hour-long video. Then we can start asking questions. Let's see here. Dude, I get any upgrades? Ooh, we got this perk, combo boost, and we got grenade damage. Let's just do the second chance, just in case we go down. Alright, let's go. We're moving on. Okay. Double. All right, let's keep moving. Whoa! Get that out of here.
Not bad.
All right, we're moving. Ooh, what's in here? Electric attachment?
Hey, old shop. I see you found a weapon attachment. They're a one-time use, but they should give your gun some added oomph.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
I'll keep that in mind. Target down.
One time use, though. I gotta remember that. Yeah. Does it stay when you switch weapon? Alright, it does. So we're not gonna use it then unless we have to.
Stay down.
Shit. Come on, where's my aim at today? Okay. M19 for the C. Let's try that. Let's switch it up. This gun is definitely not beefier. Oh, you just got some pistol ammo.
Damn,
let's go see what's over here. This looks like more ammo. Oh, look, another creepy doll. What? Hell no. Okay. That doll's creepy. I guess you're supposed to shoot them. Now I know. I didn't know that in the last one. I tried to shoot the last one, but it just ducked behind the thing. Alright, we're moving on. Make sure I get all this ammo. Keep moving.
Flooded too. I don't like this.
Oh crap.
Damn it, they're
in the water. Oh! Yes. Get 10 pistol kills to fill weapon assist. When ready, aim and press the right bumper. Okay. Oh! gonna toss one. Oh my god!
Keep him coming.
Kill confirmed. He started shooting. I got scared for a minute. Okay, give me all that ammo.
Pass over the bridge and you'll be on platform 5. The train is waiting at the signal house.
Oh!
Bastard shot me!
Alright, take out the ones with guns first. Got it. Nope. Snap. We got the door locked. Do they just keep coming back alive?
Suicide.
Oh, shoot. Oh, I got a double. Okay, that was sick. I didn't even mean to shoot the one behind it. Okay. We're good. I saw that coming. Goodbye. Ooh, big crate. Okay, let's attach it to this. Okay. We got 4 more rounds of electric on this one.
Over here! Help! We can't get out!
Survivors, hold on. They're coming.
Shit. I gotta go help quick. I just ran in there trying to get in there as fast as possible.
I thought we was done for.
There we go.
I know it's not much, but please take this. It should help you out.
What is it?
Thanks. We're from the same. Get out.
Soft hat? Okay. I don't know what the soft hat does. To be honest with ya. Those don't break. Alright. Well, we saved those guys, or we're gonna move on. Remember, we're on the lookout for creepy dolls, too. Could have sworn I heard something. I hear it again. You guys hear that? Oh god. I did hear something. What?
Bruno, the ground's collapsing. A chasm of lava just swallowed the tracks.
Okay, we got that.
Lava? Oh, mamma mia. Can you still get to the signal house? Is it still there?
It's there. The path has been destroyed. The only way across is over the fire.
Well, then you'll have to take your chances. Go, hurry.
God, I don't know if I can't shoot or what's going on. Oh, snit! Did not mean to do that. Let's see what we got here. Okay, I got 15 in here, none in here. Let's put it on here. We got 15 in both now. Get some ammo. Alright, it's about to get crazy. I got my grenades. Alright, here we go. Alright, here we go, guys. I don't want to waste all these, so I'm going to switch to this. Okay, that guy wasn't dying.
This is not what I thought I'd be doing today.
I didn't mean to waste that. You guys are not seeing this. I'm potatoing. I missed my M1911. Oh. Okay. It's time to actually start getting serious. Watch out.
Not bad.
Oh, you son of a... Nope! I forgot that gives me life back. When I do the execution, it gives me life back. Second. Oh, I missed. Didn't miss that one. There we go. Okay. I need to get another one of those. What? I keep throwing the grenade on accident. I need to keep doing that so I can heal up though. I need to keep executing. I need to get this weapon stronger. I feel like it's not doing much. Ammo. I definitely like my M19 better. Okay. Killed both of them. Alright, let's keep moving. I definitely like the M19 better. 100%. Thank God they don't have good aim. What the heck?
Grenade.
Okay, there we go. We're in. To all the trains. Hi. Hello.
Now there's a damn flamer. Aim for the tank on its back.
Okay, I gotta hit that tank on the back. Any more shots? I'm like, I shot that tanker a bunch. That does not slow down time like you think it would. The breathing. Takes forever to reload.
Target down.
Shoot. Oh shit.
Suicider down. I'm on a roll. You again.
Come here. I need the help. Oh. Oh. I need the help. Come here. Execution style, baby. Okay, we're good. And goodbye. Okay, what do we got over here? Grenades, nice. Ammo. And then pistol. There we go, baby. Move out of the way, baby. Alright, I kinda like the flamethrower. Alright, nice, we made it. Oh wait, who's that? Is that the next zombie boss? Wait, actually, who was that though? Try exploring the area. You never know what you might find. Alright. If you insist. So I hope you guys are enjoying this game. It's really fun. I know you can play it co-op, so I'm thinking about getting one of my friends or my brother to play with me, but it's also a fun single player. Like, I'm having a great time, so. A little another story part right here, so I'll be
quiet. Wasn't just Milan. Bases have been going dark all over Europe. command has ordered all teams to evacuate to fortified positions. Venice is the nearest. We can only hope it's still intact. Rendezvous with Captain Dutton and help him hold the city while our occult experts figure out what's causing this and how we can fight back.
So I'm thinking about this doing every two checkpoints, like so, or two missions. So like yesterday's video, there's two missions. Today I just did one mission, I'll do this one. And then we'll probably stop the video there and then we'll continue. Just like 29, 30 minute videos, hopefully, around that time. That is a lot of zombies. Get rid of this crap.
From what I could gather, the dead have been giving them quite a bit of trouble. Get to the base and provide them with reinforcements.
Don't have an upgrade for that. Back. Did get another.
If Venice can be secured, we can move to rally the resistance around it. If not, well, I'm sure the troops will be happy to see you regardless.
Copy that. Moving out.
Can't put the soft cap on. Okay. Medkit. I wish I could carry more than one medkit, honestly. Tellermont.
Ooh.
Stupid vermin.
Psst. Over here.
You're the Alpha Squad?
Thank God.
What took you so long? I thought you weren't going to show.
I'm here, buddy.
You thought wrong.
My name is Victor, Captain Dutton. I am supposed to escort you to the base.
Good. Let's get going.
What was that? What was that? You guys all saw that, right? What is that?
Before we go any further.
What the?
This is a suicide mission.
What was that? That looked like a shark. Look at that thing.
We should be getting as far away from Venice as possible.
Not Wait, enough. Actually, what?
We have a job to do.
The boat's falling apart too. It stalls all the time.
That's definitely a shark.
The engine could die at any moment. I'm not joking. This thing is a damn death trap. We'd be better off abandoning ship and making for free Paris.
Negative. We proceed with the mission.
Low ammo? I thought this thing had infinite ammo.
Recon mission. Resistance is scattered. HQ needs a new base of operations ASAP. Also,
I'm guessing I shouldn't waste the ammo on this?
We're closest to Venice, so here we are. Orders are to provide reinforcements to the survivors and attempt to secure the base.
You've got the wrong city. There is nothing here for anyone but...
Oh man. working on it, brother.
You again.
That's it. We're moving.
Close.
Still think this is a good idea, do you?
It's not our place to question. We're here for a reason.
Holy smokes, that's a lot of zombies.
Kill confirmed.
We reached the front area, but somebody's going to have to get out and open it. Somebody that isn't me.
Leave it to me.
Alright. First up.
Go.
Oh, how I missed you, M9. M1911, look at that. You actually kill people. That was sick. There we go.
Clearing the area.
Stay dead. All right, let's get this activated.
Gates opening.
I gotta go. Crap, I don't have any grenades. I actually don't have grenades. Oh, wait. Give me a sec. Oh, yeah. Oh! I totally went the wrong way. Why would you go this way? Oh.
Suicide.
Give me on, give me on. Go, 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 go. Oh, yeah.
See? Just thunder. Must be a storm coming.
I almost died there. Oh, crap. What in the hell?
Sniper, get down.
Sniper that. These zombies are relentless. Shit.
Ready?
I want to stop. Unless you'd rather be stranded in this godforsaken city, we need fuel.
Crap.
Okay. Refueling it is.
Oh, man.
This is where we stop. The famous gondola workshop. You'll have to search both sides, but there should be enough fuel here to get us there.
What the?
I'll wait here. We need to make a quick getaway.
Let's get this over with.
Is that thing alive? Shit. Wasted that. I don't see anything. 22, 21, it's somewhere over here. Here it is.
Found fuel. It's heavy.
Be careful. When carrying something heavy, you'll only have access to your sidearm.
Yep, I see that. Okay, okay. We're good. Is that shark still alive? Like, I see it moving. Alright. Big brain, I don't want to waste my sidearm. Because I'm gonna need my side. Oh, you know what? Every time I go back, I could just refill with ammo.
Bastard shot. Okay.
I need to remember to keep using my execution. That sniper's gonna piss me off. I probably shouldn't have used my med kit there. Where's he at? Act like I don't see you. Get the heck out of here. Okay, this last fuel can's up here.
Found the last can.
It's a long walk back, though. Shit. I got my ultimate, which I haven't used yet, so I don't know how it works. Filled up, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Aha, that was incredible. You
tore off those dead bastards like it was nothing.
That is a lot of zombies.
More thunder. No rain. Something's not right.
I'll tell you what's not right. There's zombie sharks. God, I have to get off one more time.
You stay here and keep the engine running.
Wait, no. I don't want to be left here alone. This area is crawling with dead.
So, you're coming then?
Oh, no way. I'm not going out there. I'll be eaten alive.
Well, then quit complaining, dude.
Just wait downriver and be ready to leave.
Just be quick, okay?
Where do I go? What the heck? Okay, there's a lot of creepy stuff. Oh, here we go. Give me something good. Electric. Let's put it on the sniper. Alright, we're gonna keep moving. I think this is the right way. I'm lit. This is not the right way. Okay. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, here we go. Okay. Refill with ammo. Medkit. Alright, this is about to get serious. You can tell. Alright, here we go.
Target down.
M1911 is definitely the best pistol. Pistol ammo. Okay. This is where I want to go? Looks like it. Looks like this is the right way. I don't like being in the water after seeing that shark, realistically. Just use that. I didn't need to use it because I had full health, but hopefully I'll get 10 kills by the time we get back. It was the same spot, so I just went around in a circle for no reason.
All these bridges make for slow going.
Keep persevering. You are almost at the base.
Let's hope the captain can hold out until we get there.
Ten. Crap, didn't get there. That sucks. I don't want to waste those, though. I haven't used any of these trip mines. Yeah. I want grenades. There we go.
That's it.
Okay. It hasn't gotten too hard yet. Ooh, that was a good headshot.
Gun turret right here.
For what, though? I feel like it's about to get serious real quick. Something's not right.
Place was occupied recently. Maybe a resistance safe house.
If so, I doubt it's safe any longer. Proceed with caution.
Not nice. A dead body, carefully arranged. Looks like some kind of sacrifice. Who the hell would do this?
Not liking this.
More thunder?
They're giving us a lot of tools, which means something crazy is about to happen. A lot of guts hanging out. See, something's about to happen. They're giving us way too much, like machine gun turrets. They're giving us all the goods.
What the? It's like some kind of Nazi suicide. Five of them played and dead by their own hands. Not pretty.
A Nazi suicide ritual? You're sure? Mamma mia.
This is weird.
Bodies are fresh, too. It's not easy. Yeah. Could these dead Nazis have something to do with the invasions?
Maybe. I'll investigate on this end. Perhaps Ryder will know something about this Nazi suicide cult.
Okay. Just keep moving. What was I looking at? Find and use the bridge controls. Okay.
You'll regret that.
Damn it. Taking a lot of hits. For no reason. Yeah. cruise controls are like right here. Oh, it's missing a part.
Looks like the controls have been tampered with. There are parts missing.
That's what I thought. I thought I was there's stuff over here for a reason.
You're not going anywhere while that bridge is down.
They're all in here, I bet. Yeah, they're over there. I went in a circle. I could have done this already, but yeah, they're over here.
This must be one of the missing parts.
Good.
Haven't been able to grab it yet. I still have my med kit. I don't want to use it though. I don't want to use my med kit unless I have to. Oh wow! That was not good. Alright, put that in there.
It's in, but it looks like more are missing.
Perform an execution on someone. You look perfect. There we go. So where's the other part? It's over here. Over here. Going as fast as I can. I got no stamina. Is that it right there? I don't need it. Gonna go drop this off. Ooh, that was close. Alright, this will be all the cogs.
Sith. That's all of them.
Excellent. All right, let's pull this.
Now all that's left is to activate the controls.
Here we go. Here they come.
Keep them away from the controls.
That was a lot of kills right there. Machine gun with machine gun. No, what the hell?
It's hitting the crust with its gunfire.
Position yourself between them. Use it to your advantage.
Almost done. Just a little longer.
Come on. Okay, this is hard. Holy smokes. I thought it would fail the mission if they destroyed it, but thank God it didn't. Let's get a heal. And let's repair this. Let's pick this up. Lever again.
Here we go. Here they come.
Keep them away from the controls.
I got this.
Got it. Bridge is up.
Fantastic!
Oh!
Now I suggest you get back to the boat before Victor hits himself.
Where's the boat? Where's the boat? I'm coming. Let me on, let me on, let me on. Oh, shit.
Suicide is spotted.
I haven't got one slow motion bullet kill yet. Nope. Nope.
What the hell took you so long?
The bridge was out. I had to fix it. Oh, and there was a Nazi suicide cult in the church. Let's go.
You're joking. That's a joke, right?
Holy smoke, sorry.
How did they do that?
Is that it? Are we good?
Captain Dutton, come in. This is Carl Fairburn of Alpha Squad. You read me. Still up. Whatever's happening up there must be interfering with the signal.
Holy smokes, this is a long mission. I almost died, I'm not gonna lie. This should be the checkpoint right here. Gonna head to the safe room. Okay.
So this is the base. Defenses look strong.
All right, we made it.
Taking a lot of dead.
We didn't die. We almost lost, but we didn't die. God, that was hard. That wasn't easy. Alright, guys. That's another episode. I will continue to play. Let me upgrade my weapons real quick. We can get another perk. Let's see.
Let's hope so.
Reduce empty lung stamina costs. I don't know if we need that. Do like this one. We'll go that one. And then we can upgrade a weapon. Charged over time when primed. Bolt modified slight juice, rechamber time. Let's do that. Okay, so now we got a faster rate of fire. Alright, cool. Thank you for watching, and we'll catch you in the next one.